Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, BioShock 2. I just saved Sinclair, and he now owes me his life. Another person. And now we're traveling to this place, which seems nice. What the hell are you? Oh, I'm in Pauper's Drop. What was that big thing? Until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family. Well, I'm not alone. I now have Sinclair. Did you not?
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
I don't know, that last thing I saw that... Ow! Said Grace was a good person. How do I know you're not the bad person? Sinclair? Itchy nose. What happened to you? Hello, what's this? Big Daddy got some tricks up his sleeve. I love Sinclair's voice. As much as I'm sure he's gonna sabotage me, I love his voice. Well, hey there, sport. Now, I bet you're wondering what to do now. Popper's Drop. Pepper's Drip. Okay. We'll just do that. That. Yeah, I know what a hack does. I've been hacking this whole game. Okay. If I have a rivet, fridge, gene bank. A gene bag. Oh, but I'm good. I don't have any. Mistakes were made. I meant to shock you, not light you on fire. I mean, it worked out in the end. I won. I'm not happy. Hey. Little girl. Oh, little girl.
I like your briefcase. Thanks for the stuff.
We will be reborn. Okay. Wow. Hello?
I'll remember you, monster. You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood.
Damn it!
For me.
Why did I...
Wrong turn, Tin Daddy. When we hang you from a street light and you choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
Okay. So here's the thing. I don't recall. Being a bad guy. I don't remember being a bad guy. Now I'm. Are we done?
Get away! I'll scream! Oh, falling asleep early.
This won't hide you for long.
Bullshit! Horse shit!
You're stealing!
Protect me!
I have been paused.
Why are there so many of you? Ow!
I find on my side. I hope it was a fun night.
Oh good, I'm drunk. That's what I wanted. Great, I'm drunk. Did not want to be drunk. Okay. So now I have a shotgun? Like, that's awesome, don't get me wrong. I love shotguns. But I'm just... confused. I'm sorry! What?
Ta-da! Come on, Daddy.
Hmm? Oh, god damn it. I was so close. Yeah, get him! Yeah! Alright, you're coming with me, little girl. You're mine now. Oh boy. Oh shit. I do, but I only have one fucking trap. I need more time. And I need health. I need to do some exploring first, kiddo. Sure are.
Religious rites, Doctor? You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself.
This is extreme, man.
Otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
What is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
Ooh. I'd feel bad, but you were kind of a dick, so I don't. Ah! Cat! Jesus. Okay. I have no Evo, though, so that's a problem. Evo. Eve. I have no Eve. Yeah. Seriously, where are you? I hear you. But you're not making any noise. Hello.
Boy, help me find this scoundrel.
Ooh, Hacker's Delight. Get rid of Booze Hound.
City pissing on us. Never try. Ryan doesn't care and Fontaine's a damn crook. But Dr. Lamb cares. We're still people to her. She's offering free mental counseling on Sundays. When I go, I get the feeling she's got a plan for Rapture. And for me.
I don't like that. Lamb is a cultist. And I don't think I like cultists. How? I have all of the fucking questions. Yeah, well, Where'd you come from? Why were you up there? That makes no sense. Oh, please tell me. I do not want to drink moonshine.
Sleepy time is near.
No, no, no. No, no. No, it is not. Alright, well. Worst case scenario is I die, I guess, so. Oh, it's right fucking here! Oh. I spent all my goddamn money. Okay.
We found it!
Alright, start gathering, cuz...
Family, that monster has taken another of our babies for his own. Tin Daddy is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.
Alright, keep going! Get going, girl! You done?
Daddy, I'm...
Alright, good.
Are you taking me home too?
Yeah. I sure is. Girl.
See? Adam is near.
Yeah, just take me where it is. You understand. No! Oh, thank God. You're outside the chamber. Yes. How am I for money? $24, that's like nothing. It's literally nothing. At all, you big hulking bastard. Get on. Yeah, you are. Come with me. We've no health, no Eve, but my God, we've got heart. What's that? Nothing.
This fine shelter. Unhand that child, you monster.
Send your daughter home.
Salvation.
Come back here. Not again.
Hey, what's up?
No negotiation.
What? Well, this sucks. Okay. Hello, what's that? Well, fuck me. Okay. Okay. I gotta do main story, because I can't do this. So I gotta carry on this little girl. But first, I gotta go to the bathroom, so let's do this. Oh good, I'm also out of, like, all ammunition. Except for you. Alright. Okay. What's this way? What's the difference? Nothing. There's no escape. Cool. Sinclair Deluxe.
Drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a side of the tracks more wrong than under them.
Okay.
Bryson says, piss off and die. Take shit out.
Sorry, sir.
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home. But that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
I hate the camera mechanic in this game. Maybe this one's better. Ooh, a secret room. Oh, fuck. You know what? That was clever. Yeah, you're still mine, right? Okay, good. Every man for himself.
Amateur. I'm gonna be her new
Hi. Yeah. It's... Dude, it's cuz what?
Someone else, Mr. B. It was dark, but you're all glowy, Mr. B.
Whoa, but I have my own little girl. Fuck.
Daddy.
Yeah, I'll spend money to heal.
Use that code you found on the keypad outside the clinic. Should get you up on the rooftops.
What are you talking about? Enter the clinic? What are you talking about? Okay. Yeah, I know, sweetie. But I gotta make sure that I'm able to actually successfully protect you.
This is it.
That's the problem. How goes BioShock? Good.
Played by Mr. Ryan's rules.
I'm low on gear is my problem.
Thanks to give Rapture some breathing room. And now Austin got down.
I want to gather this guy, but I don't have like anything. Hello.
I am the Atlantic Express. And this...
Okay, that's good.
This,
what's that up there? Personnel round. So that's good. It's right there. Who's that? Is there something on the other side of this? Why anti-personnel rounds? Yeah, I don't... Have you thought about getting more gear? I remember that I loved this game, but besides that, I literally remember nothing of this game. I remember it getting a lot of flack, but I don't remember hating it. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Okay. I think I could successfully gather now.
What did they expect? You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to slice up a rhinoceros. Of course every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door.
Of course.
My job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
Yeah, I remember this game getting a lot of, like, negative reviews. I don't know why. But, I'm loving this game so far. Okay. Oh, I wish this guy wasn't so out in the open. Okay. Are you coming? Two, three, four, five, six. What are you doing? I will put you...
It's the angel.
Yep. Fuck it, let's go!
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our
little girl! Hurry up, please! Little girl, please! Where is she? There she is! Are you done, little girl? Okay, great. Okay. Hoo-wee. That was... Little girl, I need you to be faster. Okay. So that's all fine. Alright, let's return you home. Alright, go home! Oh, you're very welcome, sweetie. You should go now, though. Up into the vent. Come on. I'll take that. Did I get pushed? No, just me moving. What's going on here? Come on. There you go.
Eleanor's grown now, baby snatcher. Even after what you did to her. Dr. Lamb found a way to shape that girl into something perfect, something holy. She's a daughter to us all. Nobody in Rapture will shelter you now.
Grace has got the wrong idea. You're not responsible for turning Eleanor into a little sister. Big daddies are just slaves, and you only recently broke free.
Yeah! Oh my god, yes. Okay. Plasmids use less Eve. Yes. Yes. Let's store it. There. Eve saver. Perfect! No, I can't. Fighting a big daddy right now. He's just a lost trap in a horror. No, Tannenbaum's taking care of her. Tannenbaum's got her. Tannenbaum came back. You missed that in the story. Tannenbaum came back to protect her words. So that's all bad. I have a weird twitch, so that's good. I assume I have to go to Skid Row at some point, but 0047. What am I, in a western now? What's with the music? Oh, fuck! Hey, man. No! Do me a favor. You're my friend now, buddy. You're my friend now, buddy. You're my pal now, friend. Thank you. Am I drunk? No? Okay, good. Ah! I was like, what was that sound? Where you going, friend? Brent, what is that sound alert app you've got on your stream? I don't know. Why? Have you tried it? It's a sound alert. I think you control it? I don't know. What does it do? I think I got it, but I don't know how it works or what it does. So, yeah. I don't know what it does. Hang on. Let me see. What happened? Nope. I'm in game. I forgot. Power to the people! Yeah, boy! Kinetic energy from firing is used to charge several dynamos, randomly generate an electric shock. Ah, I'm good. Oh, snap, son! I don't have any ammo. Oh, but I could have ammo if I successfully hack. No. No, it does not. I'll have to look into it. I'm not 100% sure what it does. Up on books.
Another day, no clients. Atlas and Ryan start going at it hot and heavy.
guys up. It used to be easy. Put the eye on some spliced up dame's wandering husband and rake in the dough. Now it's got so bad I had to put my camera in Hawkett King Pawn. Makes a guy consider splicing up himself. If I had two dimes to rub together, that is.
I'm sorry that my sound alert doesn't do anything. Pretending to be dead? Why?
Now, Eleanor, Mommy has to go away for a while. You shall be staying with Aunt Gracie.
Mommy, don't go.
Eleanor, you are better than that. Do you remember what I told you?
I am very special.
Why? Who are you?
Change the world.
Why? Who are you?
And when Mommy returns home, the world will be very different indeed. She will make
Wait, that's
it
the
ready
poncho.
For you.
Then I'm confused. What's so special about over here? I can't believe she was pretending to be dead. Anyway, I mean, like, yeah, if you can find out how that sound works, I'll look into it, obviously, Sean, but I don't know. I got it because I thought it would be cool, but I'm not 100% on how it works. Obviously. That's where it wants me to go. Where is it? Is this where I am? Oh, it is. I'm confused. For multiple reasons. Oh, it's like another way to the pawn shop. Alright. Yeah, if it was a bit system, absolutely yeah. Which is probably why I originally got it and then I just gave up. Cause I wasn't able to get bits. I should armor piercing. So that would be good against the Big Daddy. This isn't going well. Oh, fuck! Time out. Please kill him! Did you? I'm gonna die. Yeah. Holy crap. I already own Evil Within 2, actually. Isn't that crazy? Yeah, Mr. Bubbles, where's all the boys? Yeah, I know. This Bethesda thing. I mean, I bought it for dirt cheap. Which is good.
Faster, Mr. B. Don't make me carry you.
Yeah, Mr. B, come get me. The problem is she heals him. Yeah, you just said. She heals him.
Naughty, naughty.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna die again. There is no scenario where this goes well for me. Yeah, I'll just take it. Okay, I'm gonna leave him alone. I wasted all my gear on that. F it. I can't. How much money do I have? Do I have enough to buy shit? Okay. It's fine. I'll just leave him alone. I need to just ignore him. We're BFFs again. What? I don't have enough money? I only have $5. I am playing on hard. So, that's also what's going on here. Hi, guys! I'd appreciate it if you guys just ignored me. Sorry, I'm just gonna sneak around you. Nope. Nope, I'm fine. Don't worry about it. Bye! Why are you above me?
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a try run.
DNA. Is this the same guy who voiced the,
Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him, then hit him with a little bit of everything. Plasmids, fire. That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take him out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
That's a better mechanic than in the first game. Yeah, I know. Big daddies are stupid hard. Okay. All right. Well, if you want me to go that way, but what's this way? the vent. I gotta get one more little sister. Little girl! Preferably one not with a big daddy, which will never...
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
Wow. I don't know what just happened. I think I did it. What a great analogy. What? What analogy? I didn't hear an analogy. Why don't you remind me of the analogy? That way I know. Dad, how's it going?
Let me go first.
What does that do? Ow! Are you flipping kidding me right now? Pop your... Asshole! Oh, it heals, it literally, it does a lot. Hello, secret. Secret secrets. There we go. What's going on here?
One way or another.
Oh, did I auto-hack you? I accidentally auto-hacked. What's up, buddy? Ow! I was in that fucking... Hey, Mr. Bubbles. Am I going the right way?
I don't think I am.
What?
Want to cut me in on the action.
No.
In case that Lamb's a closet pinko, sort of an undercover thing.
Oh, no.
Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie. And that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over.
Yeah. Thanks. Do I try?
Where's my mark? Here's an article of our pain.
That, am I doing it? Ow. Yes! Come here! You're my little girl now! Ha ha ha! Joke's on you! Alright. Now I gotta try to find someone to... Alright, little girl. Alrighty. Yep. Oh. I know, but I'm scared to. You don't quite understand. Boop, boop, boop. You're mine now. Enjoy. No! I don't want to play anymore. Where's that little... Where's that big sister here? Oh, there's a guy right there. Okay. And listen, I understand that. Oh, I bet I could now. Okay. I think I can do it now. If I try my damnedest, I think I could recruit. Or, be an easier one. Okay, let's...
I'm hearing rumors. Sounds like somebody named okay. Wales is starting up worship services down in Siren Alley.
Wales?
All faiths and creeds welcome, they says. They got big promises. Salvation, okay. Immortality, a way out of here. I don't care how crazy it sounds. A way out of rapture's music to my ears. Next Sunday morning, I'll be there.
Angel. Yep, and you're gonna loot it. Okay, start doing your thing. You done? Come here.
You always save me
from the monsters. I sure do. Cause I love you. It's because I love you. Bathroom? What the hell happened in here? You alive? Okay, good. You emit a fire burst whenever struck? I'm good. Thank you, though. That's a really cool one.
Strictly subpar. If any place needed a talented decorator, this would be it.
You're the worst. All right. So where's that other body? Because I think I can do the other body now, too. I don't know what's so funny. Okay. Unless there's a store. Well, there's that. So that would be good. Okay.
We found Adam.
I know, sweetie. I know we did. But we gotta be careful, right? Okay, you go do that. Good news is, I'm gonna get friends, which is awesome. Don't attack that guy! Gotta be so flipping careful now. Ow! Ow! Good, sweetie! Yup! Daddy, I'm ready! As I'm fucking like shotgunning people in the face. I know, sweetie. You're doing great. Ah! Covered in blood? You did great, sweetie. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, no. No little sis, no big sister. No! I'm gonna die. Yeah, fuck me. That happens sometimes? It shouldn't. This is awful. I don't want to deal with this.
Hey,
I'm gonna die! What the flippity flap floop?
I don't wanna play anymore.
Ow, what? F off, are you kidding me, man? Well, that's a great start.
I don't want to play. Maybe she won't see me.
You got close to that, right? I think she might just keep coming. It's fine. Ah! Damn it. Oh my god, I've got nothing. This is ridiculous. Run, buddy! You're my best friend now. Oh my god. I love you. Oh my god, you're doing fine, man. Don't worry. He's not doing okay. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Okay, now it wants me to do this, so let's deal with this shit. I'll die to this guy now. Hey.
There's one of those big goons now.
Yeah.
Start your camera rolling on him. And then let him have it.
Really? You gave me two of those? That's fantastic. Nope! Are you fucking kidding me right now, man? Okay, so now I have no fucking health. That's fucking grand. Yeah, it's me. Ah! I hate this. Where is he? I'm confused. Where is he? Did I do it? I didn't do it, did I? Bendy in the ink machine.
Going on there.
I could really use some stuff. Oh, Benny and the Ink Machine, man. I loved that playthrough together. It was so much fun. But it was also...
What's it? Strip that suit off you.
Fuck off! I walked into the fire?
And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way. Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Mistakes were made. What's up? What's up? You know what my favorite part of that Bendy playthrough we did though was?
Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Alright, I will. But I'm all out of time. So this will pick up next episode. So thank you all so much for watching. If you liked what you watched, find us on social media, Patreon. My Extra Life is up and running again this year. If you're watching on YouTube, there's outro about to start, so pay attention to that. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always... have fun gaming.